Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Friday morning or Thursday evening, depending on your time zone, SpaceX successfully launched their 92nd mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 634.
One, ignition, and liftoff of Starlink 634. Go Starlink, go Falcon.
The booster which launched this mission, B1081, then landed successfully for the third time on the drone ship a shortfall of gravitas.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy.
This week we can still hopefully expect to see a couple of Falcon 9 missions launch. The Sarah 2 and 3 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 22nd at 12:56pm UTC or 7:56am EST. Then later in the week we could also see another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 632 mission is currently scheduled for Saturday 23rd at 4am UTC or Friday 22nd at 11pm EST. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues on the orbital launch mount. SpaceX did some orbital tank farm testing recently. Here's a look at the progress on the new entrance to the test site. Chris Burgin posted a picture of that launch tower segment we saw moving at KSC last video. It's being transported from Kennedy Space Center over to Starbase for the new Starbase launch tower. Here's some footage of Ship 28 being moved to the launch site. As we saw last video, Starship 28 also performed a spin prime test last week. Mary posted an exciting picture related to a possible Ship 28 static fire soon. She said, "I have received an overpressure notice. Ship 28 static fire attempt today." They reshuffled some ships as Ship 29 was seen moved outside the high bay. Ship 30 was then seen moved inside the high bay. Ship 29 was then also moved back inside the high bay. Booster 10 was rolled out recently and SpaceX posted these cool pictures of Booster 10 rolling out and both Booster 10 and Ship 28 at the launch site. They said flight-free vehicles on the pad at Starbase for testing ahead of Starship's next launch. SpaceX also posted these cool pictures with Booster 10 being lifted onto the orbital mount and Ship 28 sitting on Pad B. Booster 13 was seen lifted inside the Mega Bay. Finishing up the video today, we'll take a little look at the Cameron County website. The closures for earlier in the week were cancelled. However, there is still a possible closure for today, Wednesday 20th. They've also added some more closures for tomorrow, Thursday 21st and also Friday 22nd. As always, I have to say thanks to Sean Doherty for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.